Once I was a little hedgehog called Holly.
Her favourite thing is the sparkly twinkle star blanket.
The blanket was soft and cosy. It was a magical blanket. It could take the hedgehog into every places.
Then she go to bed, then she drinks some milk.
And Holly feels cozy and warm in her bed.
One night, she went up in a spaceship. And when she landed on the moon, there was moon beetles there.
They're going to chase her to the dark moon.
Holly was scared on the dark side of the moon.
The moon beetles was following her, and then they ate her.
The beetles wants to have the small mouth, so the hedgehog had a big mouth, so the hedgehog eat the small beetle's mouth. So the hedgehog was really fat and long, and when it comes, it couldn't fit in a rocket, maybe.